Question 1. Describe how the following extrinsic factors can influence the risk of injury to a sports performer. For A. Equipment. B. Environmental factors. C. Coaching supervision. Answers for question 1. Firstly, it's important to understand that extrinsic means things from outside that you cannot control. A. Equipment. A faulty football boot missing a stud could cause a sprained ankle. B. Environmental factors. A sports performer playing in extremely hot conditions could become dehydrated. C. Coaching supervision. It is the coach's responsibility to teach you the correct technique. If they don't, then you are at risk to a number of injuries. Question 2. Give one reason why a risk assessment is undertaken.
Answer. To identify hazards and minimise the risk of them occurring.
Explain how each of the following psychological factors can contribute to injury in sport. A. Anxiety levels. B. Aggression. And C. Motivation. Psychological means matters of the mind.
Okay, now how many events do we actually have left?
3A, anxiety levels. If you become too anxious, it can affect your technique and lead to injury.
Come on, all right, everybody. That's what I'm talking about, guys. We've made a great effort so far. Let's just keep it up.
That's right! We can't have anyone freak out there, okay? We've got to keep our composure! We've come too far! There's too much to lose! We've got to just keep our composure!
B. Aggression. Certain sports like rugby require aggression. If you have too little, you can get injured. If you have too much, you can also become injured. C. Motivation. If you're not motivated, then this can have a negative effect on your performance and can lead to risk of injuries. Describe the following key components of a warm-up. A. Pulse raiser. B. Mobility. C. Stretching. And D. Skill rehearsal.
A. Pulse raiser. To increase heart rate. This is to increase the blood flow from the heart to the muscles before you stretch. This is normally done by running, as you can see in the clip. B. Mobility. To increase the range of motion around the joint. As you can see in the clip, the Man United players are increasing the range of motion around their shoulders. Mobility stretches normally involve moving. C. Stretching. To increase the elasticity of the muscles, preparing them for activity. D. Skill rehearsal. Practicing skills that the performer hopes to replicate in the game situation. As you can see here, Ronaldo is dribbling, shooting, all things that he will be doing within the game. This is normally the final stage of a warm-up.